Hello dear friends, this is Phone Support Channel. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to make your iPhone louder and increase the volume of your speakers. We will be able to increase the volume almost twice. The way is great and you don't need any extra devices to do it. We'll do everything in the iPhone itself in a couple of minutes. See what you need to do. First, let's go into the settings of our iPhone. You might have a pretty old phone and the speakers aren't working as well as they used to, but you can still turn up the volume even then. Once we're in the settings, we go a little lower and find the app, Music. If it's not here, then you haven't downloaded it yet. In that case, you go to the App Store and search for two words, Apple Music. This is the most standard app for listening to music, and everyone should have it installed. It looks like this. Download it, then go back to the App Store, and we see that it has already appeared. Open this item. Now go down a little bit lower and find the item EQ. Open this item. Go a little bit lower and select the value, late night. If we select this item, our iPhone becomes much louder. This EQ filter is designed so that you can hear your iPhone in noisy environments. You can also choose any other options with filters, just the ones you like the sound better. But the late night item is the one that increases the volume. Sound quality will not get worse, but it will become louder and you can always hear the sounds of your iPhone better. This is the way. Nothing complicated. If you like this video, like and subscribe to the channel. Bye bye. This was the Phone Support Channel.